China's sovereign wealth fund has bought a minority stake in London water supplier Thames Water. China Investment Corporation says it's bought 8.7% of Thames Water from a group of investors led by Australia's top investment bank Macquarie. Thames Water's been seeking major investors as it embarks on a huge effort to overhaul parts of Britain's aging water supply system.